Former South Carolina police chief was convicted on charges of cyberstalking and threats in a multi-victim sextortion scheme. 66-year-old William Parker pleaded guilty to the charges, admitting to sending threatening emails, texts, and voice messages to female victims with the intent to extort them into producing pornography and coerced sex acts. Parker previously served as police chief in the town of Pine Ridge in the Midlands and faces up to 20 years in federal prison.